Jay hits one to left field. That hits for the seats in left field, and that is gone for an LJ Hoes homer, number two of the season. It's 2-0 Astros.
You know, you kind of hate to say things like this because they come with implications, but LJ needed that, and he's needed the hits he's picked up recently.